Hey, what's up, YouTube? Hope everybody's doing good out there. I'm making this video really quick just to do a quick tutorial on how to install digital copy of movies into your tablet and smartphone. Today I'm going to be, well, let's see. I just picked up this copy of Taken 2, and you can see up at the top it says Blu-ray plus DVD and digital copy. Now, a lot of people don't take advantage of the digital copy feature that comes with a Blu-ray, but I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do it. So inside each package comes with one of these papers right here. Two ways to watch Taken 2 anytime, anywhere. So it gives you a digital copy for your iTunes, and it also comes with Ultraviolet, instantly stream and download. Now the digital copy is for the iTunes is fairly simple. On the back, it's got instructions on how to do each one, and it gives a redemption code down on the bottom. Now, I'm not going to go over how to do the iTunes version, which I mean is really, really simple. You basically open up iTunes, redeem a code as if you had a gift card, and it downloads the copy to your movies library. But the downfall of that is iTunes doesn't offer a cloud or a streaming version for your movies, so you can't just pick up your device at any time and stream it. So I'm actually going to do the Ultraviolet portion. So the first thing that you're going to want to do, and let me go ahead and grab my tablet here, is you're going to want to make an account with Flixster, and you can see it right here on my screen. Basically, you just download the app, or you can actually go to the actual web address, which is www.flixster.com, and you just sign up. It's completely free, and you can see here I already have the page opened up on Safari. And when you get to the main screen, it's just going to log into your basically your digital library. So this is just a huge collection of movies that I have that have come with a digital copy. So, for instance, as you can see, I already have uploaded Taken 2, but this is how you do it. Once you have created an account, you'll see right here on the left-hand side it says Redeem Ultraviolet. So you'll go ahead and click on it, and it'll say, "Do you have your code ready?" and get started. Now, I always buy my movies usually the first week that they come out, so they're usually in order of their release date. So here was Taken 2. So you just go ahead and click it, and it'll say enter redemption code here. So right then and there, you take your paper and you put the code that's supplied right inside there. After you hit continue, it'll say that the movie itself will be added to your Ultraviolet library. So it's very, very simple, and it's not complicated at all. Now, the benefit of this is that if you're using a tablet or your smartphone and you have a collection, you can actually be anywhere with your over your 3G or your 4G or your LTE or whatever it is that you've got and stream the movie. So it says collection, so there's Taken 2. I go ahead and click on it, and it says to watch this title, use the Flixster iPad app. So I go ahead and close this. I go ahead and open up the Flixster movie app. Down at the bottom, it says My Movies. I'm already logged in. Taken 2. Watch now. And right now I'm on Wi-Fi, so I can just sit up in bed, or I can be, you know, somewhere where there's Wi-Fi capable, and I can watch the movie. Now, the benefit of this is that I don't have to actually install it into my iPad or my iPhone or your Android device and take up any space. So you can see I can use the exact same feature here on my iPhone. I just go ahead and open up the Flixster app, Taken 2. And it says watch now, Wi-Fi or 3G, download. So you do have an option to download it to the phone, but I'm just going to go ahead and click watch now. So if I'm at work or if I'm at the gym or if I'm at the doctor's office and I have Wi-Fi, I can go ahead and watch my digital copy of the movie. Now, once you download it, it never goes anywhere. It just clouds up in the Flixster, digital library. So that's, I think that's just a pretty cool thing that comes standard in a lot of these Blu-ray movies now. And, if you do collect movies and you do like to watch them and take full advantage of all the features that it comes with, then a digital copy with Ultraviolet is definitely, definitely a great perk. And should definitely take advantage of it. So anyway, it's just a quick video on how to use Ultraviolet. Hopefully it made sense. And if it didn't, just hit me up in the comments and I'll be happy to answer any questions. Okay, guys. Thank you. Bye.